Cordless lawnmower, so I don't run over the cord. Being blind and all, you know, got me Crocs on. Put the battery in until it clicks, and off we go.
First of all, we've got to make sure we don't knock over Ollie's nose.
I systematically go up and down the garden, feeling with my feet. Ollie usually does this, but I love the freedom we've been able to do it if I have spoons left that day.